This demonstration showcases millimeter wave's ability to provide a unique sensing data set, range, velocity, and angle for multiple objects, and how that data set can be used to enable applications that detect, locate, and count people, both indoors and outdoors. Inside this room, we have an IWR 1642 EVM mounted at 2 meters on a tripod with a down tilt in order to see people in the space. In this demo, we use a C674X DSP onboard the IWR 1642 to detect, locate, and track moving targets in the scene. Since we have velocity information from millimeter wave, we can use that data to ignore objects that are static, like the chair and table. Moving objects like people can be located with a high degree of accuracy. In this configuration, we show whether a person is inside or outside one of the two boxes drawn on the ground. Finally, state-based tracking enables us to separate multiple people even in crowded environments and maintain an accurate count of people in the room. This capability could be used in a variety of applications where the detection and localization of people is of importance, especially where privacy or robustness to indoor or outdoor environmental conditions is critical to the application. Millimeter wave could even be paired with a camera in order to add intelligence to video security systems, or with factory robots to identify when a person is getting close to moving machinery. To learn more about millimeter wave sensors and access EVMs, source code, and algorithms used to replicate this example, please click on the link below. Thanks for watching.